Yeah. Give me a minute, so I'm just going to get some cereal.
Natalia was here earlier and got upset when I kept making nautical jokes. Because she's the boat. Get it? I thought it was pretty funny. But she didn't, and threatened to have me kicked out. Think you could see if.
I've been waiting for the right moment ever since you arrived here on the Raw Brand.
The right moment for what?
Come on now. You must know I've been interested in you from the moment we met.
Wow. Thank you, I think.
Perhaps you would like to explore a partnership? Both in and out of the ring?
Well, I am an explorer at heart.
Jess, I knew you had an adventurous soul. Let's test our chemistry in a mixed tag match tonight. And dinner afterwards is on me.
something else planned here? That'll do some serious damage. Was mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. And Mella now finding herself on the wrong side of him. She's been trying to put her away by talking in that area all night. She might have
Hallelujah. Welcome back.
All right, then. You all right? Damn it. I'm on GTA now, but I'm gonna come off shortly and get chilled. Mary's just away off, she can't really hang now, she's still not feeling too good. Tell her, but oh, the best, the least thing she can do is just fucking rest it, just ride it out, you know? She says she keeps feeling tired. She says, I feel bad for leaving the party. It's like, it's not your fault, it's not your day. So, the day I made her son eat with lasagna and garlic bread, but she still can't really taste it. So she's not really enjoying it, because, you know that, I think. She will get better, but it's going to take time. She just says she feels really beaten. Keeps feeling as if she's got to pass out. So I see him sitting up for a wee bit as well, because I just worry myself as well. But I do panic look because she's epileptic and stuff, and it could make her get into a little fit. That's what makes me. She has been alright, but I've told her, like, don't fight it. If you feel tired, just go to sleep in it. See, like when you had it, Liam, long did you have it for? What? Yeah, well she just like really got it yesterday, so this is more or less a second day, innit?
Yeah, I'm running my YouTube channel, Liam.
Yep.
If you want to know what the WWE game is like, it's going live now. It is on YouTube.
chemistry in the ring was undeniable. I haven't stopped thinking about it all week. You move, I move, I move, you move. We were in a perfect sync, like a beautiful tango. Just imagine what we can accomplish together.
You know what's also undeniable? The confusing DM I got from Liv. Did you have something going on with her?
Liv? I may have flirted with Liv in the past, but it was just a fling. Nothing like what I feel with you. Unfortunately, Liv may have become too attached. I cannot say I blame her, but do not be concerned. I only have eyes for you.
All right, I guess.
Do not guess. This is so. Do not let my chance and Morgan spoil the chemistry that we share. As for tonight,
wait a minute, guys.
Make no mistake that I will be in your corner. I hear that Mandy Rose has two possible opponents in mind. You will reign triumphant over either. But who would you prefer to conquer?
I'm thinking Ember Moon might find herself in trouble this evening.
And what beautiful, elegant trouble I'm sure it will be.
some big hits here. Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality. This is how you torture your opponent.
You're right there, Leah.
Unfortunately, that's all it can be. I can't trust you. think we should go our separate ways.
What? Mi amor, are you dumping me?
No one breaks up with Angel Garza. You will regret the day you have made this foolish choice.
Captured it.
Hello. All right, Leah.
I've been hearing reports that Mandy Rose is up to her old tricks again, generally messing with the roster and making some pretty bizarre matches for her own amusement. I think she might back off a bit if you beat her current lackey in a Falls Count Anywhere match.
I had a crazy dream. I turned on a classic movie after Raw ended, and when I fell asleep, my brain was a whirlwind of wicked witches, scarecrows, and tin men fighting all my favorite WWE superstars. Got me thinking about tornado tag team matches. Any chance you'd click your heels and make all my dreams come true?
Natalia was here earlier and got upset.
right, she's on a mission.
Look out, she's attacked from behind.
Here we go. And we have a fight breaking out in the backstage area.
Might as well warm up the ambulance siren now. These two are out to hurt each other.
Oh, it is trapped now in just a...
Not gonna be pretty! Not there!
Oh,
not
man.
Like that! Flapjack!
Ow!
Only thing, I can't see a freaking thing because I got chucked behind a load of boxes.
You got thrown into a load of boxes?
Because me and him's no longer friends.
No, did you hear what happened to Skits?
Nope, and I couldn't care less about him anymore.
No. Well, his house got hit by a tornado.